Hey there, everybody. It's me again. We're doing a little more Endless Sky this morning. Let's get on with it. Let's see. I forget what I was doing. I think I was just looking for the storyline. Exploring over here, huh? Two, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27 should be fine. I don't think I can do both. station. Let's hang on to it for now. Maybe it's time to expand to 16 ships. Seems to be the winner. Interesting too. Doing this in this phase where it's we're under attack. Alright. Thank you. 56. Kinda close, huh? Escorts right now that way. Thank you. Hey Vasily, how's it going, man? Not too bad, not too bad, man. Come on, land. I'm getting my ass kicked by pirates. How goes it with you? How did your game go last night? Shift, control, and alt. Okay, gotcha. This one keeps coming up. I have a feeling this has to be something in the main storyline because it keeps coming back. So one of these days I have to take it. Some reason to tell, yeah. Hey Jafty, how's it going, man? Welcome back to stream. Luckily, I have some time to play today. Well, I shouldn't be so cocky. At least I think I have time to play today. I have myself blocked out until 9 o'clock my time, which is 2 hours and 40 minutes from now. So, see how that works. My last one. So let's see, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This should be doable. Plus, I'll attract more pirates. I'm taking on escort and bounty hunting missions, so so while the game auto saves whenever you land on a planet and whenever I get my ass kicked, I keep reloading it. Yeah, basically it's one life. That's why it seems to be so happy about saving all the time. Alright. What would be nice is if I help them. You can board that one since you're headed that way. Yeah, I'm not gonna try that. But what I will do is that. By one of the famous deep camels. Apparently not famous enough, like deep as in the planet deep. Nicely done, guys. Oh, that's a merchant. Oh, that's one of my escorts. You can go wrong with a 250 bunk heavy warship. Nice. Let's go. Yeah. Twitch is just full of bugs, really. Got one of mine though. Right. I think a lot of people are thinking about leaving Twitch. That's the whole point of this affiliate program that they have. So many people are getting ready to leave that they need some vague promise to keep people around. That makes sense. You can't apply for affiliate program. Twitch contacts you. Yeah, fair enough. This is very true. All right, let's see. When do I have to get him there by? 12 April. It's today, 5 April. So let's see. 6, 7, 8. No, 6, 7, 8, 9. No, I'm not an affiliate. No, I don't have enough viewers, unfortunately, for the affiliate program. Or at least what they say. I'll be perfectly honest, I probably don't fit Twitch's mold for affiliates. Yeah, I average like zero. Yeah. No, when I used to stream in the evenings, I had no problem getting that, but nowadays, with the time that I'm streaming, it's just not really happening. Alright. Where's that? Wow. Oh, that's the catch. Okay. Yeah. I think Twitch really telegraphed that with the bits program. Like you could kind of tell that the whole point of the bits program wasn't really for the partner streamers, because they were making plenty of money anyway. It's for stuff like this. It's for like the affiliate program. Yeah, if there's a $25 fee, I'd be like F off. That's what I would say. My guess is that's a stinker that they shove in when they contact you. Oh, thank you for the follow, server. See, that'll tell the boys start loading. You run to your ship about half an hour. Carry the instruments down floors. I've sent that road crowd. This is with the band say quick shut the hatch. Half a minute later, mob of people surrounded your ship. Feel the new climbing on it. You see them realize they're not angry. You're bent on destruction. There's a group of crazy fans. It happens everywhere we go, says one of the musicians calmly as he watches the video feed of the mob on one of your monitors. He tells you that he's Ulrich, the lead singer. They introduce the rest of the singers and musicians. Obviously, we call ourselves there might be riots. Eventually, the spaceport police arrive and disperse the crowd, and the band settles for their trip to Wayfarer in the transit system. Alrighty. Yeah, we kind of expect them to lose money on giving you money. bothered setting up a donation thing. This game requires a surprising amount of concentration. Of course, I'm here. For Amazon change stories, I was thinking about you know, money to I will pay Twitch Turbo, and now they do complete bullshit promise that or something, I'll even not pay. Yeah. Nah, Twitch is a bunch of people with their heads firmly implanted in their ass. Anybody running a sensible business would not run it the way that Twitch is running their business. Whelp is half swallow, half well. Wape. All right, so yay. Now we have to land. For right now, I guess I'll accept it. When did I start streaming? Like, my first stream ever? Or, like, today? Because today I started right around 6 o'clock my time. Which is, what now, 50 minutes ago. But I've been streaming since... I've been streaming at least a year, sort of. Off and on. I really got into streaming a lot this year. Yeah, I had a hard time explaining to him that it wasn't, it didn't have trains. Like, he understood that it wasn't, what's that game? Factorio, but he had a hard time understanding that it didn't have trains. Yeah, I think my first stream was probably like a year and a half ago, maybe like October 2015-ish. Alright, so we're going over there. Alright, good enough. Well, he's kind of been obsessed with finding a train game lately, but a specific one, and so everything is kind of sticking in his head as, kidding me? Cool, man. Server, thanks for joining in. You have a good one. Gangland. Oh yeah, I saw you playing Gangland that one day. That was yeah, that was interesting. For sure. I don't know. I don't think he really understands what's going on in it, so I wasn't too worried about it, but you know. There we go. So I think I'm going to go like this. I don't know. You know, I'm thinking about, you know, you and I were talking about this earlier. I'm thinking maybe about going exclusively open source gaming. Which would suck because I'd like to stream Kerbal Space Program at some point. But maybe that's gonna, maybe that'll be my shtick. That's true, I do. Mind test. now, there's a flight simulator that I want to get, and then some other things. But, again, like I said, I'm not really sure yet what I want to do. So, hopefully I'll figure that out soon. Okay, cool, man. Anno 1602 isn't Libra, though, is it? Cool, man. Thanks. You have a good one. Thanks for joining. I appreciate it. Oh, he's not streaming yet. Gotcha. Albumane system. Okay, good. It's amazing how much the bounties attract pirates. Like, I don't have any bounties right now. There's no pirates showing up. much time over here still to pick up bulk deliveries. Food. Local respond by just keeping big enough flying ahead. Satisfy them. So the plan cost more harm on the price and amount of food than average for the warships can carry. Once they recognize that you're here to trade, not to steal, they greet you quite enthusiastically. Alright, cool, man. But I'll catch you later. Sorry. Got distracted. Worth it. that. Then we'll take this. I think I'm getting scanned a little bit. Heavy metal is still the winner. So I have to go. German station. Going there now. Excuse me. you know what? I'm not going to buy that just yet. Right. I should have sold off some of my ships at the last shipyard. Don't need this many. Straight clicks. Let's get over there. there next. Luxury goods again. Oh, Republic now. Which one has a better deal? 87? 165. I guess we'll go there. Sell that one. Which ones I should be selling. Thank you. go that far just yet. And there might be around somewhere for it. There's some of the music was mostly characterized by frenzy instrumentals, rage and brass section, bizarre lyrics. One day while you were in transit, they were nearly driven insane by driving a catchy but nonsensical song, hen housing your soul for 4 hours. Oh. 4 hours saved, but then that'd been good passengers. Their stage manager is incredibly generous, paying me 213,000 credits. We got a gig lined up for tonight, so I want to come. We'll give you free tickets. How many will this pay? Might be worth going just to build a relationship with the band, if even if not for the music itself, sure. But as you know, we're practicing the companionship, as they're Mr. Jones, the energy of the crowd, and the surreal relationship with the token, and then the seeming meaningless, and the music feels fraught with meaning, and then hovers just beyond your grasp. Finally, the band asks that their long song will be sent to Archie. You've heard and never heard of it, but the fans scream in approval. It's a slow ballad-like song by a man named Archie Lewis forever. It's sad because the friends he makes all grow old and die. Archie has a pet dragon, and he builds a beautiful house for the dragon. Dragon dies young. Archie's so sad seeing the dragon house empty and gathering dust. He runs out to some friends, fight each other, trash the place. The story makes no sense, but some of the fans are wiping away tears. The song ends. Back goes the next scene of VIP 6, and we learned years ago that need to end every concert with a sad song, otherwise the fans leave with way too much energy to start destroying public property. The concert ends. Say goodbye to the band. Say they'll be in touch if they ever need a ride again. Okay. Alright. Six crew, wow. Even less cargo space. Like luxury goods. right. Going there fast enough. Nope, no rush delivery. All right. Well, I think I'm gonna go and call it there today. let me do one more jump here. So, industrial. Set up. let's not take any cargo just yet. Thank you. stop a while ago, but I guess I didn't. gas deliveries. Hey Josiah, how goes it? Any more mindset videos coming up? It may be a while. I was trying to do excuse me. I was trying to do what's that called? Mind Clone 2. But he the developer said he was sorry. The The developer said he was pausing development for a while, so I'm pausing playing it for a while. I've been looking for I've been looking for a new sub game, but everything that I can find is either either they've stopped developing it or is very immature. I mean, I guess Mindclone was relatively immature when I started playing it, so I guess I don't have a whole lot of room to talk when it comes to that, but. Yeah, I was just, you know. How about this? They'll be coming. But I don't know when. Hopefully relatively soon. Have I looked at other mind test YouTubers? Yeah, I watch a few people, get some ideas, especially when it comes to building and trying to find new sub games and that sort of thing. There's one guy who streams on here on Twitch, I forget his name now, and he's developing his own sub game, and he keeps saying he's going to release it, but it's been like 3 months and he still hasn't released it yet, so I don't know. I don't know what's going on with that. But I'm having some fun with this game. I recommend you check it out. This is also a free game. Free as in speech game called Endless Sky. It's a lot of fun, too. explains why. I was getting so much attention from the pirates. Am I into Linux at all? Yeah, I'm playing on Linux right now. Do you use Linux? Pretty much how I feel about it, man. Alright. Let's see, where am I going next? Alright, luxury goods. Yeah, I pretty much use Windows exclusively. I kind of groan every time I have to boot into Windows for whatever reason. It's usually games, so I don't play a whole lot of games, unfortunately. At least not a whole lot of Windows games, you know. Steam has done a good job of making it so that there are a lot more Linux games. And as much as I have problems with Steam in general, I gotta give them credit for that. That's not gonna happen. Well, yeah, exactly. But they've done a really bad job of pushing SteamOS and this, what is it called, Steam Machines. They've done a better job. I think we see a lot more Linux games. I think Linux would be a legitimate platform if that were the case. Well, dang. Six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Okay, we'd be good. Yeah, I don't think those are going to get bought out easily. Too much money in controlling the hardware. Still trying to go there. But really, when it comes down to it, is PS4, Xbox don't really have that good hardware compared to a PC, that is. This is the Linux hardware maker, and Steam can work with them to make games. Well, I mean, there were a couple of people who were supposed to make Steam machines. Like, Dell was planning on one. A couple of other people were planning on making one, and I don't know whatever happened to that. That's the thing. Steam had actually come out with specs, and I don't know, was it 2 years ago? And I really haven't followed since then. still want that. All right, man. You have a good one. I appreciate you stopping by. And yeah, I'll see if I can do some more mind tests soon. Like I said, it's a matter of finding something I want to play on mind tests. And yeah, I'll probably do something else. Were you watching the Mind Clone YouTube out of curiosity, or were you watching something else? Sorry, I know you're getting trying to leave. Cool. All right, yeah. Hopefully he'll continue the development on that. And if he does, I'll be streaming that more. Awesome. Yeah, like I said, hopefully he'll continue that dev soon and we'll see what happens. All right, man, you have a good one. I'll catch you later. Thanks for dropping in. All right. Well, you know what? That's probably a good time for me to log off myself. So, thank you all for joining me.